Yeah, we've been travelling around Kenya for 3 weeks now, and we're in our fourth week back at Lewa, finding things to do before we travel down to Zimbabwe.
My toe.
What is it? Reef, what the fuck
are you doing? Go!
Explore Lewa a bit first, and here's what we did first, which is we travel. Okay, you. Here's what we did first, which was heading up to Ngari Dari. Blue pools in Ngari.
Ngaran?
Okay, right. Everyone. This is gonna be good one. So here's what we did first. We decided to go to the blue pools in Ngari Ndari.
It's good enough.
Amazing, as you can see. Now we're just gonna head out for a nice sundowners, have a more sort of relaxed evening out on top of Scorpion Hill. Hopefully see some wildlife on the way. There's normally like cheetah and giraffe and elephant and stuff out there.
Hello.
Damn, that is a big storm.
Yeah. So, we had our sundowners last night, which was good fun, as you can see. And now we're doing something a little bit more risque. Camping up on the deck under the stars with just some military beds.
Yeah.
And we'll
see you down there.
See what it's like.
Sticking to the wall, sticking to this one-way street. You can never run, but you said you'd run.
So that's where we're camping tonight. Just unloading the vehicle.
Thank you.
Braves, time to build a fire.
Here's some elephant dung. Elephant dung burns quite nicely on the fire, so we'll get that on the fire to get started.
Oh shit.
Looking good, Myles.
About 5 to 6.
Just boiling some water.
For a cup of tea. It's Cocoon Boy Part 2 after the mountain.
There's the cocoon.
I'm so cold.
Just about to pack up camp and done.
I like it.
We've been driving to